a husband and wife.
She's not handsome enough to tempt me. My good opinion, once lost, is lost forever.
Am I just standing?
Yes, you're just standing.
By the way, do we should have these long?
It's okay. You're just showing your outfit.
Okay. This is weird.
Yeah. Okay, done.
Good morning, everyone, and a warm welcome on this special day for Andre and Adriana. Thank you for joining them to witness the commitment that they're making to each other. My name is Sarah, and I'm a Deputy Superintendent Registrar in North Somerset today, and it's my pleasure to conduct your marriage ceremony.
I give you this ring as a token of my love and affection. Please wear it.
You have both made the declarations required by law with solemn and binding promises to each other in the presence of your witnesses here today. It now you are husband and wife. Many congratulations. You may share a first married kiss if you choose.
Sisters. She's very pretty too. I dare say, very agreeable.
She is tolerable, I suppose. But she's not handsome enough to tempt me. Bingley, I'm in no humour to give consequence to young ladies.
We insist on knowing your meaning, sir.
Why, that your figures appear to best advantage when walking, and that I might best admire them from my present position.
Shocking! Abominable reply! How shall we punish him, Miss Eliza? Nothing so easy.